city. Cut it up. Fuck out some commas. Yeah. Fuck out some commas, yeah. Let's fuck out some commas. Yeah. Fuck out some commas, yeah. 100,000 to 100,000. 100,000 to 100,000. 100,000 to 100,000. A million y'all. Hey, man, we back again with some more NBA 2K16. And we still in college, man, but I got like three, I think it's maybe two or three games in one until we get into the state championship. And then we got a cutscene video coming up for it very soon. And then hopefully, if it depends on how many likes we get, I will upload my first game in the NBA. And you get to see what team I go to the next video. But yeah, you already know, man, I'm coming out here trying to ball up. I am playing on Hall of Fame. It ain't no verification, I guess, in high school and in college, bro. You gotta believe me that I'm playing on Hall of Fame, my boy. But you see me playing some good defense. And I'm loving these jerseys, man. These jerseys sweat season. Look at this, man. Good defense in that paint. That's what I like to see, man. When my bigs work and I reward them. So, you know, this game, I had a scoring mentality, man. I want to score. And I'm still getting used to the game, as you see. I pump fake on accident, trying to do a crossover. Going to the cup, getting an easy layup on the play, making the score 2-0, man. You already know what I came to do. And I cannot wait until I can change the socks. That's all I want to do with my life. Look at me hitting with the spin moves. I'm sizing him up because I know he can't hold me, bro. But I see they want me to run a play. But I'm just going to ignore the shit because I'm a savage out in these streets. And he low-key playing some good-ass defense. But I end up getting past him. Muscle through, man. Get your body weight up. Out here getting buckets. Yeah, my niggas don't fleekish, bro. Niggas ain't fucking with my 6'2", dude. Man, we on the fast break. I'm like, hit me, bro. Wide open. Slam that bitch down with the two hands, you know, for safety. I ain't trying to lose that bitch. And Markel Bailey is just the coldest man out here. I should be going number one, but we're going to see where I go, where I end up landing. You see, scored 11 to 17. Now we end up losing. We down by 6 points. Sizing him up. See if I can get past this man. Call for the screen. Trying to get past him. Playing some good ass defense. Once again, taking his ass to the cup. And that's my game, man. I am a slasher. I get to that paint. I make layups, man. That's my job. Now look at this man. Going to the cup. Trying to get something up. Trying to throw something up. Can't get it over my big man. So he don't play that shit. Now we on a fast break. Hitting it with the crossover move. Crossover spin move. Going to the cup. Slamming that bitch down. Man, where your ass was at, bro, on defense? I'm blowing past niggas. It's too easy out here, coach. Put somebody, they better match me up with somebody with their best defender. Now look at he gonna give him down in the post. He's trying to get buckets on the play. Good defense by my boy. Let's get it. That's what I like to see. Now we on the fast break. I'm pushing that bitch. Lobbing it up to that boy, that nappy-headed ass nigga. Let's get it, Kelly. Let's go. Kelly to Kale to Kelly. Let's go. That's connection. We out here, man. Boom, we scored 28-25. We up by 3 points. And time is running down. Look at me, trying to get past this man. He playing some good defense. I'm supposed to pass him in the paint, but I'm gonna squeeze and pass my defender, making that easy play, dunking that on that play, man. And I'm really chasing this posterizer bat. And it's like I feel it is right there, man. I really think I'm gonna get that posterizer badge. Now you see I'm in my second game, and so far I'm undefeated in a little college thing. I don't know what's our official record, but I'm undefeated. I'm 1-0. Now you see, I'm 1-0 or 2-0 because I won one of the games. I just ended up cutting it out. Now we taking on the Jayhawks, and I believe this is the championship. I think we 1-0 or 2-0 or 3-0. One of the three. I don't know, but we are hurt for blood, man. I'm trying to get this championship. You know, that's all I want to see in my life is that trophy. They see he got the ball. I don't know what he's doing. He's wasting all types of time. You know, in college they got 30 seconds on the shot clock, so they got all day to make a move. Now you see them scoring. Now score 2-0. Now we end up losing. Now we gotta find a way to get a bucket on the board, bro. Now I'm running the play for your boy. See if I get to that lane. You know, that's exactly where I want to get to that lane, cause that's the 100% shot. Give it to this man, he pulling up. Knocking down a shot. I'm not sure if it gave me the assist. But still, I set up my teammate, man. After a while, I figured out how they was playing me. So I like, fuck it, I'm going to set up my teammates even more. And I'm going to score later. Now you see I'm sizing him up, trying to get to that cup. I see my man's rolling to the cup. Going to dish it off to him. He's slamming it down. Let's get it. Make sure my teammate's hot. If I'm not hot, I'm going to give it to him every single time. Because I don't want to force anything. And I don't want to make my draft stock go lower. Now you see, look, gonna give it to this man. He pulling up some retarded ass shit. I getting up getting a rebound. Now we pushing it on the fast break. Gonna give it a beautiful pass to that boy. In a finishing. Thank God. If you would have missed, that would have been dumb tight. Miles Duncan, I see you, my boy. And I do not watch college basketball, so I don't know None of these players is. Like, see, now we pulling their ass out. 16 to 24. These dudes ain't fucking with us. Now we on a fast break. Giving up to my boy Kelly. Kelly to Kelly. Let's get it. 26 to 16. Up by 10 over these boys. They acting like they don't even want an NSA championship. We act like we wanted more than them. He going to the cup. I don't know how he ended up getting that off. That shit blocked. But he ended up missing. Big man with the rebound showing us how to do it underneath that paint. They look at this man over here in the corner. I'm playing some good defense. You see that green light underneath that my bar? Green light over here, bro. Green light. Now that should have been, I thought that was going to be backcourt right there. But they end up moving that ball, trying to get some ball movement. He trying to go to the cup, dump it off with a flashy pass. He can't get shit to go, but I'm there for the rebound. Pushing it up the court. You know what I'm trying to do? Get to that cup. Get to that cup, man. Niggas can't hold me. My dude is too quick. My dude is exclusive. Now you see I'm on that brick once again. Pushing that bitch hard. Trying to get to that cup, and I'm getting fouled, drawing a foul on the play. Now I'm finna go to that line and make them shoot them two free throws, man. I am rocking out with Derrick Rose free throw this game. But you're gonna see later in the future, I end up changing it to Stephen Curry. Because Stephen Curry free throws is just so automatic. But I fuck with Derrick Rose, but I get more greens with Stephen Curry. So I recommend Stephen Curry free throw if you struggling with free throws, bro. See, score 27, 35. I can make it 36 right here. You see, green lease. Let's get it. Get it in there, baby. Then you see, score still 36 to 29. Got the ball. What is he flopping for, coach? Easy. Easy money. I'm going to take it to the cup. Now you see, this game is coming to a wrap. No way in hell these dudes gonna catch us. And you see, I try to lie my teammate, but he acting retarded. Like, come on, man, I'm trying to get my assist up. So you know, I'm in killer mode, man. I got a scoring mentality, trying to get my points up, going to the cup, making an acrobatic shot on the play, man. Calling for my foul, like, man, come on, ref, I need you to call those. But we end up winning this game. Look at my nigga hype. That's how you get turned up for the state championship, man. You know I have to bring it home for the squadron. You know what I gotta do, man. You know what I do. Man, make sure you hit that like button. Go and subscribe for more gameplay. 1,500 likes, man. I'm going to drop the next video. So make sure y'all stay tuned in for that. Follow me on Twitter at MacabellyX95. And yeah, man, stay tuned for more videos, bro. 2K16 is killing it this year. So, yeah, be prepared, bro. Peace.